Test 1, 2, testing 1, 2, 3. I can't see you. Alright, hold on. Alright. Oh, goodness. Alright. I actually moved my mic already, but it's still a little bit far. I'm gonna do my best so you can hear me. Alright, well, it looks like I actually missed quite a lot. Let's see, 11. What's today, the 17th? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 7! I'm missing 7 drawings. That's a lot. So it's supposed to be fortune. Okay. Fortune, huh? All right, let's see. Fortune. What comes in wine when you say fortune? I think it's more like fortune cookies. I don't know. Let's see, image. I'm looking at a fortune cookie that looks a little bit easy to draw, but I doubt it's easy to draw. Let's see. Hmm. Wonder. What would be a wonder? What comes to mind when you say wonder? Let's see. I think I saw this one drawing for reference. Maybe I'll do it. Let's see. All right. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do is... I think I'm going to use one paper. I think it's actually easier when it's small compared to like using the entire paper. I don't know. Whoops. All right, here we go. Yeah, so leave a like. I mean, that's if you feel like it, but yeah. Alright, here we go. I actually have a tea I need to drink, so let me just drink my tea. Mm-hmm. I gonna do?
Right.
Alright, here we go. We're doing two prompts today. Two prompts. Wait. Hold on. Maybe I should. Oh, this is actually chill EDM. Wait, hold on. Let me see if I can actually find a Oh, this one. Alright, I'm gonna change music. This one is more like it. It's more like chill. The other one is chill EDM, which is like electronic music. Yeah.
Ruler.
Yep. I need a ruler. Let's see. How do I need to do this? Maybe divide it like this. Let's see if this is gonna be even. I think the other one is actually bigger than the other. It's crazy how drawing makes me feel like I'm doing a chore or something. It's supposed to be fun, right? It's supposed to be fun. Kind of funny. I'm just drinking my tea. I should really finish it. Should probably start here. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Alex. You're done with your drawing. What did you draw? Did you post it on the channel for the arts and everything? Let me check. Alright, doesn't look like it's there yet. Alright, I don't see it yet. Cool. Well, congratulations for finishing up your drawing. Let me see it, okay? Post it over there on the art and photo channel. What did you draw? So you've been drawing every day? Oh, did you see the schedule for this Friday? We're gonna do, I don't know if you've seen it already, maybe you have. We're gonna do some Fortnite and then a little bit of Animal Crossing. just smudged it. I think I did smudge it a bit. Oh, I see your drawing. Which one is this? Oh, that's a cool drawing of Wonder. Awesome. Alex, did you just leave? You're so crazy. Well, at least you posted a drawing, I guess. After me looking at it, you left the channel. Are you still here? I don't think you're here anymore. Oh my god, I actually smudged it. Yikes. Crazy. I can't see it, but I can. Let's see. Alright. I think we're good. God. Yeah, I see a little bit of smudging going on in here. Alright, okay, I'm gonna have to replace this because I think it's so crazy. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna have to put in, what was that, fortune? Number 10. I think we are number 10. Hold on. I'm way behind. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I'm number 10. Alright, here we go. Should put it here. Number 10. Fortune. Alright. Next wonder. Alright, I found one that I think represents All right. Number, what are we doing? Just HD. 4B. 4B? What is this? 2B. I guess 2. I think 2B is actually smaller. Tweak this a little bit. Tweak it a little bit. Tweak it. This side is a little bit small. This side is bigger. Like that. Look at that space. It's not even. But it is what it is. Don't even look right. It's like the most generic mountain ever, and it still doesn't look right. Wow. Thank you. just gonna put a stick figure in here. How's that? I don't even know how to draw a stick figure. That's so sad. This is the saddest drawing ever. I don't think I'm gonna put a... Wow, stick figure actually has a lot of designs to it, which is interesting. I didn't know that. But yeah, they do. It's kind of crazy. So it's just not like the plain stick figure like this. There you go. Go something like this. So there's like... Then it goes... Body... Goes like this, kind of. Wait, kind of like. And then it goes. Oh, and then it goes like this. And then the other one. The other one goes like this. There. Wait. It's kind of. It's kind of long. There, it's kind of like running up. Thank you. one. Here we go. This is so messed up. Alright, hold on. Let's see. Oh, so you know what I found out? When people don't like the videos that I have, YouTube will think that you're not interested, so therefore next time you might not actually get notification. Isn't that interesting? Yeah. So the people who always like any of my videos, they will almost always get notification of my streams. And if you kind of like skip any of them, like if you skip any liking any of them, then YouTube will be like, oh, well, I guess you're not interested, so maybe I won't I won't recommend it to you. Something like that. Okay. it's like nobody knows that. But yeah, that's the algorithm for you. How about this one? Should I do a brush? Oh. Anyway. Katsubushi. Now there we go. Ow. Alright, here we go. I just put a there. Okay, now I'm gonna do the stick person. There you go. Stick person. And there's this. Ha ha. Alright. So funny. Out. Alright. I think that looks good. Alright. What to do? Now I need to put in trees. How was work? I hope all is well. went smoothly, hopefully. Trees are supposed to look like this, according to my reference. Supposed to be like stick figure trees. Ooh, I found a better reference. All right, here we go. Wow. These things are driving me crazy. Alright. It won't be this. It'll be something else. Alright. I think we're good. I think I cleaned up all the... brush. This is like the music is like suspense music. Like, is it waiting for me to mess it up? All right, here we go. It did. I know, like, around the corner there's gonna be a zombie or something. It's so crazy. I guess I should add something taller to, I mean, compared to this one. I don't know. Let's see. Next. Ooh, that kinda got smudged. Oh well, I'm just gonna ignore it. Let's ignore it. Thank you. I was gonna do a I was gonna do like a stick figure tree thing, but yeah. A little bit a level up. Oh yeah, Bob Ross. Bob Ross been helping a lot of people throughout the years, right? Even after death. It would be an honor for Bob Ross to smile when looking at these trees. I'm done with the trees. Okay, next. What the heck am I supposed to be doing? Let's see. Ah, right. So, I don't know what this is supposed to be, this area. The one I was looking at, it looks like it's supposed to have some kind of like snow or something. I don't know. It just had like lines, like it just had lines like this. I don't know what it means. I don't know. It's like that. I don't know. I think I'm done. I'm not gonna make it complicated. I'm just gonna leave it the way it is. This one is, drum roll, it's what the heck is this? Wonder. That's number 11. It's 10. I still have some time. Okay, I think I'm gonna go in, probably do the next one, which is spicy. Spicy. Okay. Since I need to actually get to like, I need to get to like, I think 7 or 8 prompts, I don't know. I might as well. Alright, here we go. Okay, we're done with that. Next. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Is this even? Okay, hopefully this is even. Alright. Alright. We got a line. Dang it. Alright, spicy. I'm looking at some reference, and spicy is always like half peppers. I mean, this one looks, I don't know. I guess it's just gonna be peppers. Spicy it is. Or pepper. There's not gonna be a lot of them, it's just like pepper. Alright, I'll be back. I shall return. Thank you. Here's something to look at. I'll be back. Alright. Thank you. Haha. Just checking. I am just checking. All right, I was just checking. It's so much easier with digital because then I can just like erase things if I want to compared to the actual, this actual thingy. I can't erase the stuff once I actually ink it, which is kind of nerve-wracking because then my lines are always like not straight, they go crooked and what have you. I don't know. Yeah, digital is much more easier because then I can layer it and erase things and what have you. With ink, once it's there, it's there, and sometimes I'm just like, I get kind of nervous and then my lines go, yeah, it gets crooked. It's kind of crazy. done with that. I will leave it alone. This is so sweet. This is spicy. I think it would be better if it has like color. But yeah, I'm just gonna sell it with black and white images. I think I found one for rice. Wait, where'd it go? It looks easy, but I don't think it is. I don't know. We'll see. This one. Okay, hold on. Let's see. about this. Should I go straight? Or should I have an outline? I don't know. Maybe I should have an outline. Just in case. You know what's interesting? I just thought about it. What's interesting is let's get stuck. Oh, I thought I got stuck. Anyway, I don't know. I guess it's not interesting, but it's just interesting to me. You know how? It's like I guess it's just pretty cool because in real time you can actually see what somebody is doing even though you're so far away. I mean, that's what the internet does, but if you think about it, it's like, what? That's crazy. Anyway. Yeah, here you go. Distance. I don't know. All right, distance. Maybe. Thank you. Lindsay, how you doing? I'm good, thank you. Have you had dinner yet? Okay. Alright. Yeah. Same here. I'm just catching up with all the stuff that I missed, which is a lot. Yeah, I think you're almost. Yeah, I think you pretty much have. I think you passed spicy, and I think, yeah, I don't think you have a lot left. Oh, cool. How's Patty doing? Last time I checked with her, she won 2 crowns, I think. Oh, cool. That's awesome, dudes. Yeah, it's just pretty cool. Yeah, that's what Rich said. She's good at. She plays Diablo 4. So yeah, Rich was like, yeah, I think you're gonna be good at it. Sounds fun. I don't think I remember what Horde Rush looks like. Well, I guess I'm gonna see it this Friday. But yeah, that's so cool. Thank you. It's the simplest thing I can find. That's not overly complicated. Alright, let's see. What time is it? 11. Robot's castle. Castle sounds complicated. sandcastle. Even sandcastle sounds complicated because it does have some details when it comes to sandcastles. I don't know. Let me look for let me see what people do with a sandcastle drawing. A fruit castle? That's interesting. Well, there's this sandcastle that somebody drew. It looks pretty cool. I mean, it looks simple. At least it's less details than a regular castle, I guess. Wow. That's insane. There's a sandcastle, a graham castle, a graham cracker castle. Let's see. So it's castle, dagger, angel, demon, saddle. Man, I'm still gonna have to do 5 tomorrow. That's kind of crazy. Saddle, castle, kind of rhymes. Castle, dagger, angel, demon, saddle. Castle, dagger, angel, demon, saddle. Castle, huh? A dagger. Well, a dagger could be like... My mind is skipping castle for... for its... It's own, it's jumping into dagger. Dagger. Zelda's dagger. Doesn't he have a dagger? Have a dagger. Looks complicated. Let's see. Well, straight. Let me see. Just go straight with the line instead of like diagonal. I don't know. Like instead of diagonal, I'm just gonna go straight like this. Go straight. Castle, dagger, angel, demon. Angel and then demon? It's kind of crazy. I don't know. I think I should just... Yeah, I think I'll end it here. I'll think about what to draw. But I think I'm leaning towards sandcastle. I think I'm gonna go with your sandcastle idea, Kush. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a sandcastle. I actually found a sandcastle reference and I think it's pretty cool. And then the dagger, I probably would just do a Zelda dagger or something. I don't know. The next two ones, demon and angel, is kinda, I don't know. It's kinda crazy. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Alright. Yeah, the next three or four or five prompts are... It sounds complicated. Alright guys, thank you for joining. Hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah, I need to do this, at least. Yeah, I need to do it. I want to finish it up. So yeah, I'll do this tomorrow, for real, for real. Alright guys, good night, and thank you. Bye.